Blake, what a treat. What a wondrous occasion to have you in biology today.
You know, they did a study on sarcasm in the classroom. It's actually the least effective way to communicate.
Oh, really? How interesting.
So, what did your mom say about the hunt?
My mom? Oh, she said, no, I can't do the hunt.
What? How can you drop out?
My mother's under a lot of pressure today. I need to be there for her.
Since when did you want to do anything for your mother?
You said all she cares about is her mother.
I said that?
Well, we're a team. We have to do the hunt together. Please don't give up.
Glad to see you here today.
Yeah, nada.
Hey, sup?
What?
What?
Did you just say, hey, sup?
I said sup.
Oh, sup.
Hey, Adam, do you want to be lab partners? I read the entire textbook for fun last summer.
Nah, I already have a lab partner.
All right, class, no pop quiz today.
Oh, yes!
The frogs are here. We're going to do dissection.
Ugh. Why do we have to dissect today?
Because my minivan's not going to smell like hot frog again.
I like your hair.
Really?
Yeah, I can see your face.
Thank you!
Pick up your scalpels.
It's so sad!
Gretchen, your frog lived a long and happy life with many trials.
I remember last month just looking at the starfish made you sick. Do you need a bucket?
You know what, Savannah? Today I feel pretty comfortable with a knife.
Very good, Miss Blake.
Whoa! Sorry.
That's okay. Anatomy's a master of dissection, an expert chef who wields an expert knife. But still, I sense a gremlin in this system of perfection. There clearly are still mysteries to life. It's kingdom.